swollen now, isn't it? Would you like to do a wee for me, sweetheart? You got your mouth full still? You have. Okay, his wrist's shiny and sore now, and that one's puffy as well. And what's that little depigmented spot on your penis, I can't see how he could have come off power lines. But, not liking how he's looking. Not anything in there? Not really. So we're going to give you some more fluid. Yep, leopard's totally dry. Now see how this wrist's puffy around here and shiny? That's sore, isn't it? It is sore. Well, personally, I think you should get rid of what's in your mouth before you go for the next lot, but you know. I think it's probably about time you just had some fluids, something for pain, and back to bed again. What do you reckon? Can I have that stuff in your mouth, do you suppose? Ooh, sorry, sweetie. That looks sore. And some antibiotics. I have to give the vet a call. Can I just put you down like this? I just want to check on your weight. Put your foot there. That's a good boy. It's 300. My maths must have been really screwy last time. Make you some smoothie for tomorrow. Perhaps a bit more glucose. How does that sound? Back up to bed. You're still with us? Yes, you are. Give me a foot. Are you crying, sweetheart? Are you crying? Let me have a look at you. You're not great, are you, sweetheart? Have you done a wee? My question. Oh, you have, I think. that's not good. Have you got injuries inside you? Sweetie. Your gums aren't too bad. Can you put your foot up here for me? I want to see if you can hang. Twitchy, aren't you? Okay. Now, let me look at you. I don't know what to do with you. Good. Hold on to my t-shirt. There we are. All right. Okay, you seem like you're in a lot of pain, sweetheart. Okay. Look, I honestly don't know what to do. Some swelling.